Okay. Let me ask you something.
What?
Well, what is it that you really thought that you were doing down there in Panama? Hmm? And don't tell me you're so naive as to think you were just down there guarding a woman.
I didn't know what to say. I had been so loaded in Panama, I could scarcely remember my own name. I know things had got real heavy. Panama had been my second job with Passos.
Hey, Max! Max! Come on!
The first had been easy. Money for banging waitresses at some fancy wedding in the Caribbean. This seemed like another easy gig. It was the middle of the day, and like any self-respecting idiot, I was half cut.
Ooh, no, sir. Nothing like doing some good blow with some good friends on a boat. Daphne! Ah, come here, I love this one.
Marcelo, you're going to be the death of me! Cabrera Morchan!
Sure beats New Jersey, huh, Max?
Some ways.
Hey, come on, it's awesome!
Yeah. Everybody's drunk and tanned and listening to house music. Most of them have plastic surgery and they're all doing blow. I guess it is kind of like Jersey, huh?
That's very funny, Max. Hey, soldier.
Oh. Oh, I gotta quit drinking so much. I'll give myself serious liver damage.
Yeah, big deal. You can always get a new one. Relax.
I hope you're not drinking on the job, gentlemen.
Kidding, I hope you are.
Just stay off the air, hmm? I don't have enough to share.
I'm kidding again. Oh, Mikey, even though we just met, I feel like we are good friends, you know? Mm. I feel like safe with you guys. Know that, like real safe.
That's great.
Yeah, and I love New York. The East Hamptons, do you know it?
Not really. I spent my honeymoon in Montauk.
Oh, where's that?
It's just down the road.
Whatever. Last time I was there, I got so wasted, I nearly shit myself. I didn't know you were married.
Yeah, well, my wife passed away.
Good. No, not good. Bad. Real bad. But good, because now I can get you laid a lot. It is great to be single, hey?
I love a woman. She's with another and she doesn't want to know it. Fuck her.
I mean, could you believe that shit?
nadie aquí. Esta también está vacía. ¡Fuego!
The dead guys looked like soldiers in one of those Central American guerrilla armies. Pirates with a manifesto. Psychos with a dream. That sort of bullshit. It certainly wasn't the first time I'd woken up with a hangover, long after a party had turned sour. The need to get out of the boat's hull and onto the upper deck as soon as possible was countered by the probability of running into another hijacker. I had to move carefully. Shot the second I got out of there. I needed one more gulp of fresh air before I died. It was like the need for a wake-up whiskey after a two-day bender. How to shut off the fuel feeds. Move, Max. I shut down one engine. But it didn't make much difference. There. I could breathe again. Now the boat could get back to smelling like suntan oil, stale margaritas, and greed.
Oye, un poco de cordura!
So this was the famous Panama Canal. We could have gone to the moon while I was passed out and I wouldn't have noticed. It was a different scene than the one I'd stumbled away from. Where was everyone? I still didn't know what the hell happened. Guys up ahead weren't dealing with passengers like the rest of them. Maybe I should have realized then that this was no ordinary kidnap job. Something on the boat had attracted the sharks.
Whatever they were looking for appeared to be gone.
Puta, aquí no hay nada.
I had to save some valuables.
Miguel, vení para acá!
¡La chispa!
There was something firing these guys other than good old-fashioned socialist zeal. What were they looking for? On a ghost ship in a ghost canal. The whole thing creeped me the hell out. Daphne's ship was always stocked. And the band played on. Maybe there was something on the bridge. I spotted Passos and Marcelo. If I'd known back then that they'd been up to no good while I was fighting my way through a band of violent paramilitaries and a worse hangover, I might not have wanted to get over to them so bad.
Hey, Passos!
At the time, I hadn't thought too much about this. I hadn't thought too much about anything. Now I remember it. It didn't seem quite so kosher.
What about, what's her name? Daphne.
Do whatever you think is best.
I think it's best we try to go find her.
Yeah, okay. Let's go.
See? I didn't think Passos was a bad guy. He didn't need to try to save this woman or the crew.
We're here. You realize you knew your way around here.
They were using that building to get across the canal.
some equipment in the truck next to me. It'd be a shame to see it go to waste. My judgment was lousy, but my hand was steady. Expected to find on a boat full of drunks and bullshit artists, I'd been the cabaret act. Shooting whatever came in front of me was easier than coming to terms with that reality. Like the way up, but it was locked. I had to find a switch. I needed something to help me adjust to being back on land. It was nice to see a friendly face in Panama.
Ah!
I blocked out all my questions. All I thought about was getting to Daphne Bernstein before it was too late. Jesus Christ.
Fuck, man. This is brutal. I didn't think things would be like this.
I should have jumped in that goddamn canal myself and swum my way back to New York.